Hey, what's up guys? My name is Scoots and I normally make Pokemon content, draft league, shiny hunting, that kind of thing. But I decided to take up speedrunning, or try and take up speedrunning. And I learned all the routes, learned all that shit, and my first run on stream went disastrously wrong. Here's some outtakes. Enjoy. Oh, no way. Clicked through it. No, fluffed it. Shit. Alright, next one. If I can get both these stars with one bullet, I would have redeemed myself a little bit. Nope. God. Oh my god. I'm somewhat giving up now. It's only been 25 minutes in. But again, just die for me, Mario. Now do. No! Okay. Shit me. Right. That was never gonna work. No, my god. And this is the scary moon. The next one. Missed it. Fuck. Jump when I should have spam. Don't even know what I did there. I'm pressing the wrong shoulder button is what I'm doing. Mm. Holy shit. There we go. Works right when I get the right buttons. Set that on fire. Let's go. Get that moon. No, don't. There we go. Get the moon. Okay, that was a cool spinny roundhouse. Alright, fuck off. No, not let me set my jump up. Yeah, you're gonna be right under me now. Okay, that's. Bonk! Fuck's sakes. Sort of off. Right, I'm in. Oh my god. That feels good. No. This is such a fucking stupid little piece of fucking ledge. Which way do I get through? This way. Time. 2:40. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed all the pain and misery that I endured through all of that. I'm going to carry on speedrunning, try and improve my time. 2:40 is a good benchmark, I think, considering all the mishaps that took place there. But you can come see them live. I'm going to be doing all my runs on stream, twitch.tv/scoots85. And I hope you see you there. Take care.